A written lease is not necessarily required, but it's certainly advised. A written lease sets forth the rights and obligations of both the landlord and the tenant in a tenancy. So it's important that both sides know exactly where they stand. Without it, there's a lot of gray area that could work to either party's disadvantage.